to the sun and moon. She's a mountain girl. She begged with the spirits at night to open up their world to her, until the night when they gave her their answer. She ran for her life as she felt the breath of disaster, and now with respect she works her lesson as armor. She's a mountain girl.
She's a mother.